You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Extreme Fighting Wrestling Heritage Wrestling Championship.
Here's a man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
This is a superstar who truly makes everyone around him even better. Think about his gorgeous wife, Maurice, his two daughters, hell, even me.
What about me?
What about you, Saxton? Miz doesn't want anything to do with you.
Grand Metalik is here.
Byron, you know why Metalik wears that mask?
Why, Corey?
In Mexico, he owes a lot of people a lot of money.
I find that hard to believe.
Byron, you should try it on.
Introducing the challenger, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz! And introducing the champion from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is the Extreme Fighting Wrestling Heritage Wrestling Champion, Grand Metalik!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Fighting back against Miz.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Grand Metalik with a strategically placed shot. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack.
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have
shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Great counter by the Miz. Look at this. Boom. Nice. The shoulder up.
The end was in sight.
Oh, an overhand chop. Clothesline.
What impact.
Spinal tap. Goes into the pin. Two. Stays in the fight for the title.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Knees right to the spine. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's got his hands on the bat. One home run swing could end this match.
Uh-oh. New champion.
Still has some fight left.
Ooh, slam! Figure four. Leg lock. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now, but not him.
And he may have felt his grip slippy, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Hamstring.
Strong.
My goodness.
Heading up. He's thinking big.
Taking flight.
Bang. What a splash. That's got to be it. Two.
Three.
Incredible. The Miz is the new champion.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner and new Extreme Fighting Wrestling Heritage Wrestling Champion, The Miz!
What a turn of events.
One raid ends and another begins.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Extreme Fighting Wrestling World Television Championship.
And here he comes.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He has poured blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 190 pounds, Josh. And introducing the champion from Akron, Ohio, weighing in at 320 pounds, he is the Extreme Fighting Wrestling World Television Champion, Hardcore Maniac, Danny C.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
A well-timed dodge.
Waistlift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spinebuster. The champion into the cover.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Has it hooked in?
Inverted vertical suplex.
Oh, new champ.
The champ lifts his shoulder up before one there.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
He's a projectile now. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Really just laying it in.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Wearing that area down here.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this.
Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Right into a snapmare. What's he hoping to find down there?
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Drops the knee.
Under the ropes now. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. So dangerous in so many different ways. Here's just another example.
Absolutely punishing his opponent. Oh, wait a second.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Fighting desperately, and he's out.
Close fist connect.
Right.
Package pile driver.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Two.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
And he's now in a discouraging spot. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
A knee drop!
Knee drop!
Counters that.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
He turns it around.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Lock. No, no!
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
And he goes into the ring.
Nelson applied.
Nelson face buster.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Oh, man, what a strike.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Submission move here.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Oh, wow. Lights out. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Incoming.
Star Frog Splash. With a championship on the line.
Incredible match we are witnessing.
Oh, a discus clothesline.
Hurt there, Henry.
Quickly into the cover with the title.
The champion.
him, new champion.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
At the full Nelson lock, in!
Oh, face buster.
So dangerous in so many different ways. Here's just another example.
Absolutely punishing his opponent. Oh, wait a second. Got the Dragon Sleeper locked in. He got locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Upsets we've ever seen.
That was shocking. Shocking highway robbery.
And his opponent is about to blow a gasket and he just knocked out the ref. Sore loser.
Here we go. She is ready.
The ringside area is surrounded with tables, as it will take putting your opponent through a table to win this match.
There are a few things more satisfying than finally hearing a superstar go through a table.
From the top!
Kick! Complete dominance. Well, until now. Look who's here!
Oh, my
God! This is all legal!
In this type of setting, how important is it to be in control of the match? You always want to have the upper hand, but in this type of matchup, it does not necessarily guarantee a victory.
We've seen competitors who've taken a massive beating win a match like this simply by moving out of the way or executing a miracle reversal.
Absolutely, Corey. It doesn't matter who has the advantage, who has fired up more offense in a match like this.
This is WWE. There's no point-based system. It's about getting the job done by putting your opponent through the table.
Wrench in the arm.
Man, what a clothesline.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, working on the arm.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Uh-oh. Jamie set up for submission here.
This isn't going to win
the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Draped over the top rope. All the way up, all the way down. Ooh, bullseye.
Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault. Wow.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Airway crash.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Climbs back inside. She's pushed into the corner. Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She's into the ring again. She's definitely got something big planned with this comeback.
The table set up in the corner. She's got bad intentions in mind.
Well, this will turn your lights out in a hurry.
She got through the table.
I can't believe what we just saw. Tables matches are fan favorites for a reason, folks.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Going through the table like that adds salt to the wound of losing.
It's never fun to lose, but the added pain of going through a table is insult.